Sport and fair play. Once again, good afternoon and welcome fans from across the globe to the beautiful campus of Sacramento State, host of the 2023 Homeless World Cup, the first time being played in the United States. Homeless World Cup operates a global network, bringing together more than 70 organizations using soccer to tackle homelessness and social isolation. And now it's time to kick off the matches for day four of the Homeless World Cup. First, on the orange pitch, we have a 2023 Homeless World Cup women's matchup between Mexico and Austria. On the yellow pitch, we have another 2023 Homeless World Cup women's match between Romania and Finland. Also in our opening contest on the green pitch, it's a Women's World Cup match between Chile and France.
Let's go!
And the score under 7 minutes of play, Mexico 8, Austria 1. It's also halftime on the yellow pitch. The score have Romania 7, Finland 0. And at halftime on the middle green pitch, the score is Chile 4, France 0. We have multiple hydration stations located throughout the stadium to help you stay hydrated.
Thank you.
The end of the game over on the orange pitch. The final score is Mexico 14, Austria 2. Final on the middle pitch with the score ending at Chile 8 and France 0.